The world prepared on Friday to usher in 2022, after another tumultuous and pandemic-ridden year capped by new restrictions, soaring case numbers, and a slight glimmer of hope for better times ahead. Over 5.4 million people have died since the coronavirus was first reported in central China in December 2019. From Seoul to San Francisco, New Year's Eve celebrations have again been cancelled or curtailed. Like at New York's Times Square, official events in the Brazilian city will be scaled back, but crowds of revelers are still expected. Australia's largest city, Sydney, has also decided to press ahead with a firework display that will light up the city's iconic harbour. Unlike last year's spectator-free event, tens of thousands of revelers are expected to crowd the foreshore. Experts hope that trend will be replicated elsewhere and that 2022 may be remembered as a new, less deadly phase of the pandemic. But the World Health Organization has warned of trying times ahead.